Hey everyone, we're going to open 50 frosty crates, and every 10th crate we're going to give away the item. And I'm doing this opening on Twitch, so if you hear me like talking to chat, that's what's happening. So if you're interested in this kind of stuff or watching any of my gameplay, make sure to check out my Twitch. Anyway, let's get started. Okay, so once it says 81 keys left, it'll be like the next crate is yours. Okay. Horrible start. Cannot be processed? Are you... Psionics, please. Please don't do this to me, we literally just started. Okay, it's fine. A hat trick, wonderful. Alright, three rares in a row. Nice. Oh my god, I swear to god, we're gonna get like 9 rares and then the 10th item is gonna be a banger. Of course. Oh, a very rare, wow! It's terrible. Oh, an import? Paint it? Oh, really? Also, if we'll do like trade-ups to the end as well. And if you don't get any good items, maybe we'll give away a trade-up item, possibly. After this, I'm gonna head out because tomorrow I have a 10-hour shift. Oh gosh. All those people who are on YouTube scared to come to Twitch, don't call them out like that, Mr. Me. Don't call them out. They'll be even more scared. Wait, was this one supposed to be yours? Wait, I'm pretty sure this one was for you guys. Hat trick? Yeah, you guys got a hat trick. Congratulations, that's the first giveaway item. A hat trick, go figure. I give you my luck now? You're giving me- is your luck good or bad, Grandma? Painted rare. That's horrible. You don't know? Okay, this is a horrible start. Are you serious? Okay, we've got a lot of crates up though. I'm not too worried. We've got to get something in 50 crates. There has to be something good. I'm totally gonna forget to like look for which one is yours because I start going really fast sometimes. 32nd crate is going to be a banger. That's a very specific call, Mixta. Very specific call. Are you keeping track of like... Mixta, make sure you're keeping track of like which one's going to be the 32nd import? Oh, come on. 2 unpainted imports. Keep track, Mixta, because I'll forget. And if it's a banger, that'd be crazy. Painted Javen. So something that's not completely horrible. Painted certified Javens. They looked saffron or lime, I'm not sure. G-H-I-J. Striker lime Javens. That's actually not bad. That's actually not bad. I'll take it. For sure. Okay, so 2 more and then the next one will be yours. 2 more. Now the 26th crate? Okay, so you're calling the 26th crate, and this is calling the 32nd. Okay, so this one is a giveaway item. Just anything but a rare, please. No way! No way! Oh my god, that would have been insane! No way! Okay, actually, I know it's not painted, but like, that's pretty good for a giveaway item. Pyrrhos wheels. Yeah! Alright, so it's a hat trick and Pyrrhos wheels. That's actually not bad so far. Could you have imagined if that was a banger? 59th key will be 32nd. Okay, we still got a way to go then. Okay, this is really bad so far, I'm not gonna lie. Trades. Oh, no way, please, 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 please! No! I'm so tired. Okay, I actually open. So, like, the chance of getting an exotic is super low, but I open so many. I open so many unpainted exotics, it's ridiculous. Giveaway? That's not a giveaway item, Mixta. Keep up. Keep up. We got two more, and then the next giveaway item. You called it? Oh, you said the 26th crate. Was that really the 26th crate? No way. Okay, the one after this one is gonna be a giveaway item. Okay, jumping blocks. Show me something, anything but a rare. Oh, sorry guys. A gale fire. Alright, so a hat trick, a gale fire, and Pyrrhos wheels. No paints or certs on anything yet. For you guys. It was exotic. That is pretty crazy, Mr. Me. Regular Javens. Wait, Mixa, is this the one that you called was gonna be a banger? Oh? Okay, that is our third pair of regular ASIC wheels. Okay, so we've now gotten 3 import wheels and 2 exotic wheels. That's 5 wheels and not a single one has been painted. Are you serious? Next crate banger. Guys, if you just keep calling every crate a banger, eventually you're gonna get one right. You can't call every single crate. It loses its, like, big deal when you actually get something good. No way! No way! Oh, not a wet paint. Okay, like, I'm not mad. I'm definitely not mad, okay? I'm not mad. Oh, God, okay. I really wanted a new one, but I will definitely take a wet paint, for sure. Wet paint sucks. Okay, yes, it sucks. I'm not- it does suck, but it is a black market. I will definitely take it. That is a banger, for sure. Let's go. We got an actual good item. Too bad it wasn't a giveaway item, though. Could you... Oh, a black tumbling blocks. That's actually really nice. I really like the black one. Obviously, it doesn't look good because, like, my secondary is black, but that's a good item. That was 2 good items in a row, and neither of them are giveaway items. That sucks. Another painted tumbling blocks. Okay, we are popping off now. They saved the luck for like half, because we're about halfway through, a little over. Definitely the luck was saved till now. Okay, one more and then a giveaway item. That's a cute car you have right there. Thank you, Grandma. Okay, this is the next giveaway item. Show me something that's not rare, please. No way! No way! Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? Guys, I don't know how this always happens. I don't know how it always happens. We've gotten 3 exotics. We've gotten 3 exotics in 30 crates. And not a single one's painted. I'm so mad. Okay, so... Or 40 crates. That's 40 crates now, isn't it? So that's 2 Pyrrhos wheels. 2 regular Pyrrhos wheels. A hat trick, and a gale fire for the giveaway items. Unbelievable. This song will give me luck, I sure hope so. Actually that giveaway command is not correct. I'll explain how it's gonna work after this. Oh, painted Javens. Hey, you said this song will give me luck and then we got painted wheels. It's pretty good. I'm 95% sure that they're cobalt, but we will check. Yeah, cobalt. Okay. I didn't pour it, paint it. A thief's trope, okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're definitely gonna have enough to do trade ups after this. For sure. A hat trick, that's fine. We'll just trade it up. Import. Guys, I don't understand this. Can we talk about. Okay, also the wet paint can be painted. So, like, we got a wet paint, we got three exotics, and that's now five imports. That's nine possible bangers, and none of them were painted. That's my luck. Wrapped up in a fucking nutshell. That's fine though. A wet paint is still a banger. Oh god, I just wish one of those exotics was painted. We got two exotics for the giveaway items and not one was painted. So upsetting. Come on, new mystery. Oh, I know, right? Alright, well, it's gone downhill after that. Alright, this is my last one. This is the last one that goes to me. A rare. Okay. Alright, this is the last of the 50 crates. This one goes to you guys. Show me something good, please. Oh, it's a rare. It's another hat trick. Okay. So the giveaway items are two hat tricks, a gale fire, and two regular Pyrrhos wheels. So, that kind of sucks, but, I mean, I know they're not painted, but two exotics, that's like, it's pretty decent. Alright, let's look at trade-ups. We have five hat tricks, but two of them go to you, so we can only use three of them. And then, do two of those, straight line. Hat trick is a bay. I disagree. I highly disagree. I have seen so many hat tricks. It's just ridiculous. Like, I've seen so many hat tricks that, like, when we did our first crate wars, we made the hat trick worth 0 points because it was just so bad. Oh, a painted tumbling blocks. That's actually really good. Show me white. I really like the white one. That'd be so cool. I think it was gray, because the last one was black, and I don't remember having gray, so I'm pretty sure we got gray. I know I had these. I don't know. Oh well. Regular tumbling box. That one, that one, that one. Certified. Oh, wait a minute. I traded up a regular gale fire, which was supposed to go to you guys. You guys can have the acrobat one. You can't have the striker one because I use it a lot, and I know that that wasn't from the opening, so we'll save the acrobat for you guys, and then I use that one. A gray, good shape, no one cares. Straight line. Five wind blasts. Another straight line. Okay, actually, I forgot to check if we have another one. Let's see, one, two. We would have to use. Nah. We can't do it. I don't want to trade that stuff up. Okay, very rares. Oh, we have six straight lines. Another unpainted import, of course. I give you my grandma luck, this one. Oh. Close. But, nope. I have to save a straight line because I use that. So I'll put these four in, and then one of those. A certified glitch. Alright, I don't think we can do any more, so let's go check out ASIC wheels. I probably have like 10 million. Just three from the opening, and then a turtle glitch. And then one regular Diestra. Okay. What should we do? Okay, how about this? You guys... We'll do it. Okay. Which wheel do you like better? Do you guys like Pyrrhos or Zowie wheels better? Put your answer in. Whichever chat votes for, if it's that wheel, it goes to the giveaway. If it's not that wheel, I keep it. Okay, I have one Zowie, two Zowies, and one Pyrrhos wheels. We should probably do Zowies because you've already gotten two Pyrrhos wheels. Okay. So if it's a Zowie, it goes to the giveaway items. And if it's a Pyrrhos, it goes to me. So I will do a nose crate. Actually, I will do a nose crate since you asked. This is a lot harder than you expect. Okay, wow. Wow. Wow, another regular Pyrrhos. God, our luck is so bad. Okay, you know what? Let's look. What can we do? We have to do something else. That was so bad. Keep black and sky blue. Shade up the line. Don't be painted. No, but I need that. I'm doing... Oh, no. Oh, no. Shoot. Shoot, I can't trade that up. No. Hey everyone, the Twitch VOD unfortunately cut the sound off here. We did another very rare trade up, got another painted import, a black glitch, which also was too good to use for a trade up. So we're just going to end it there, and for the giveaway items, it will be 3 unpainted Pyrrhos wheels, a gale fire, and a hat trick will be the giveaway items. You can enter for that by following on Twitch, and then we're also going to do a YouTube giveaway. Leave a comment on this video for a chance at winning the black glitch that we just got right there. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you enjoy the content, make sure you check me out on Twitch, and we'll see you in the next video.